The Marxist tomato grower. I do this poem all year round. It's always relevant. It's very short. The Marxist tomato grower. He sits and waits for his world to turn red. He knows it will, eventually, but it's taken a fuck of a long time. Cheers.